Hi everybody, welcome back to our channel. I'm here with my son Jonathan. Yesterday we took him to the doctor. We took him to the dentist. He needed to go and fill in his tooth. He had a hole in his tooth. But he was such a brave boy. He was so brave, no tears at all. And yeah, so we are done, and here he is. How does it feel?
Yes, it feels good today, but yesterday I tried eating at dinner time, and then whenever I would eat, it would fall out. I'd try bring it back with my tongue, and it would like pull it, and then it would go everywhere.
Yeah.
And then after that, I had hot chocolate, and then Mom used the bottle with the straw.
Yes, because I knew he was not going to be able to drink.
And then,
so I gave it to him with his straw cup, and he forgot not to use the side where it's numb still, and he didn't want to.
And I was like,
it was not working. Yeah, his side of this mouth, obviously where the doctor was working, obviously that side of the mouth was
this
still
side.
Numb. Yeah, this side, because of the anesthetic, right? So yeah, but here he is.
At least my lips are flexible, and whenever I try to smile,
he's back to normal now. But
whenever,
if you saw him yesterday coming out of that, oh, he couldn't quite move his lip well. He couldn't speak well.
This is how I'd smile.
He couldn't eat.
That told me to
or
smile.
Or drink.
That told me to smile.
He was just teasing you. He knew you couldn't smile.
I'm like, it wouldn't come up.
But yeah, I'm very proud of you. He did so well. So he's got a feeling in.
Yeah.
And that's about it. So that's what we have for you today. To show you how it went, right? Mm-hmm. A day at the dentist with Jonathan. But anyway,
yes.
It's been fun. Thank you so much for watching. We're looking forward to your comments. Until next time.
Bye.
The stuff gets stuck in the dentist.
Like when you drink something cold, eh? Is it sore? Or when you drink hot chocolate, is it hot? Is it sore?
Before I do it, I'm going to put something in your gum first. I'm going to feel it. Okay, it's a little tricky. Okay, like this. Okay.
Okay,
so I'll explain everything to you.
Alright, open one, you start. And I want you to put your chin upwards. Alright, let's have a look. So close your eyes now. Muscles, right? Let's see the muscles. Right. Okay. Okay, it's an option, eh? Right, let's go. Right. A little quick on it there. Well, what school? What school do you have, my boy? Sorry?
Brian Evan.
Where is that?
That's in Randburg.
Oh, Randburg? So you're the other side of the world.
Because Dad works this side and he knows Eden Dental is a good dentist.
Okay. We know that his son's also a good boy too, right? That's the way. Right, mother. Excellent.
Being very well.
Wow, too. I'm impressed. Well done, my boy. And look, I want you to use gun, take some water. Okay. I'll offer you a whiskey, but unfortunately your father's watching. Right.
Can you
spit it down there? Yeah, just rinse out in the basin. We're just going to wait a little bit, hey? That's it. Tricks up my sleep. Look at this, it's like an aeroplane. Have you ever been on an aeroplane?
When I was little.
You were little, now you're too big, eh? Hey? You haven't been. You haven't been on an aeroplane now that you're big. Only when you were little, right? Mm-hmm. Okay, right, let's show you. We'll show you. It's like an aeroplane. Watch it. Okay, do you want it? See the noise it makes? Like, doesn't it sound like an aeroplane? Like a jet? And it shoots water. Okay, that's the one story. And now I've got another trick. Yeah, look at this. You haven't got this. Look at this now, water pistol. Look. You see? You see it? Now I want to see all the water in my hand. I want to get it off. See our blow drops. Can you see it? Some air, that's air. The other one is water. Okay. So don't get frightened when I do that. Okay. Right, now I'm going to show you Daddy's motor car. I'm going to show you baby's motor car. Watch it. Give me your finger again. Yeah. See, make the funny noise. Alright? Like baby's motor car. See, it's not so. Understand? You know why I'm going to be so? Because the motor is going to be asleep. You're too going to be asleep. So you don't feel anything. You understand? Good. Now we've got to understand each other, huh? Alright. If there's any problems, my boy, all you have to do is just lift your hand up, yeah? And I'll stop straight away. Okay.
Big warrior.
Thank you.
filling in your hand. Another 5 minutes and you'll be finished. Okay. That's your hand. It's ready for me. You have to smooth it down and we finish. 2 minutes and we finish. Thank you. water, my boy. The water, limp. How does it feel, my boy?
That's good.
Is it right? Right, let's just smooth it off. Let's have a little piece here. You know? Not easy being a dentist, eh? Just like this, it's a pleasure. Really, sure. You're only 7 years old. Look at it. Right, well done, my boy.
Wipe
this on your chest. Wipe it off. That was an impressive show, that, my boy.
Well done, Jonathan. Good boy.
Well done. Right.
He said you are the bravest patient he's ever had.
Hey, what did you say?